Okay, good morning. This is my Yahoo France news screen. It's called Yahoo Actualité France. And this is just what I have when I turn on my computer because I've selected Yahoo as my whatever, my introductory page for my browser. This is an article I see here about Fukushima and some, it says, inquiétant, disturbing things. It says, on March 11th, 2011, Fukushima Daiichi let radioactivity go, and some fruits and vegetables and flowers and animals are showing effects of this, and it says that fish are the first victims. Let's see what else we have here. And tomatoes, frogs, cherries, dandelions, roses, vegetables, fruits, flowers, and animals have undergone genetic mutation due to the high levels of radiation freed by the nuclear center of Fukushima Daiichi. It says that the plants and animals were not the first worry of the Japanese at the time. However, you know, fish is a big part of their diet, and they they export a lot of it also. It says that radioactivity in the region was 380 times above normal levels. And 2 years later, you know, the official number with regard to Chernobyl is 1 million are dead as a direct result.
He may be a record setter.
Let's see. This is a slideshow. This is a radish. This is a cucumber with something weird growing out of it. And this is an eggplant. It's very hard to see. It looks like an octopus eggplant. It's got all of these different eggplants growing out of it. And tomatoes have become eggplants. Oh yeah, there's an eggplant growing on a tomato plant. That's weird. That's a mandarin, which is sort of like colored halfway on one side and halfway on the other. There's a plaquemine, which is a local fruit. And this one is, it got really, really huge. It's a grain of wheat, and it's like split at the end. This is a head of lettuce that looks like a cabbage. It has tripled in size. Wow, that's weird. Peaches are like Siamese twins. That's a bunch of cherries. They're supposed to have like two cherries, and these have at least five. Flowers growing one on top of the other. That's a dandelion. A lot of people started noticing weird dandelions immediately. This is a sunflower. And it's like growing The flowers are growing like right on top of each other. That's a rose. It just looks really weird. This is a golden button. It looks like a dandelion. And it's a plant that's grown strangely. They don't say what the plant is. It does look strange. And that's a frog. Oh, wow. It's blue. See this one here? This one's green. And now it's light blue. Okay. That's a tomato. Wow, that looks weird. All right, people. See you later. Bye.